A Pennsylvania lawmaker has issued a general apology after he shared an image on Facebook mocking the appearance of the state's recently departed health secretary. Dr. Rachel Levine is a transgender woman newly nominated to serve in the Biden administration. State Representative Jeff Pyle is a Republican from Western Pennsylvania. He posted an apology today on Facebook addressed to all affected, but not directly to Levine. Levine has not commented.